was a lonely guy named Robert who was feeling kind of down. So he got himself a beer and he sat there with a frown. His girlfriend just broke up with him that day, so things were not okay. So he got himself a lift without any hesitation. Driver said, "Where are you going? I don't have a destination." He said, "I know a nice bar that has great booze. Well, I have nothing to lose." So he got out of the car and made his way inside the bar. The driver out the window yelled, "Please give me 5 stars." He then sat down to get a drink from the bartender by the sink. That's when he saw the very thing that changed his whole reality. And oh, it was the prettiest face in the world. She was unlike any other girl. She smiled and her teeth were white as pearls. Oh yeah, like any other girl. So he got up from his seat, cause his heart had skipped a beat. It was time to change his day. He knew just the thing to say. He said, "Hey." She said, "Hey." He said, "Hey." He said, "Sorry to interrupt." Robert walked back to his seat as he accepted his defeat. Then he finished up his beer as he lost all of his cheer. Then he felt a hand upon his shoulder as the air grew even colder. She said before he drank another, "Sorry about what happened with my brother. I thought that was your man. It's just my brother Dan. Hey Dan, hey man." So he got right up off of his chair, then ran his fingers through her hair and... There was a lonely guy named Robert who was feeling kind of down. So he got himself a beer and he sat there with a frown. His girlfriend just broke up with him that day, but things will be okay.